In today's video, I will be ranking all of the Minecraft trap doors from best to worst. So let's get right into it.
Alright, let's start it off with acacia trapdoors. So acacia trapdoors are like these mines. I'd say they're an A tier because they fit decently well. Like they're not too obstructive, but the orange color doesn't look that good personally. Like I don't really like them. So they just have to go in A tier. Bamboo trapdoors, I've never used them, so I'd put them in B tier because the yellow color is not the greatest, but the bamboo texture I really like. And the window or the trapdoor window thing looks fine, but it's not my favorite to be honest, because it's just like a cross in the cross with little holes, and it's not completely visible or not completely blocked off, and it's just not that good. It didn't work that great as a window, because the ones with like an easy interior like this acacia trapdoor are very useful as windows, but ones that are more closed off are good as like hidden trapdoors or decorations, like if you put around your base. But this one is like in the middle and I don't really like it, so I have to go in B tier. Birch trapdoors would also go in B tier because they're like, they work kind of as their job, but they're kind of like these ones, but they're not as good because they kind of look weird and they kind of look out of place sometimes. And spruce trapdoors and dark oak trapdoors are used in decoration a lot, while birch trapdoors are less. It's kind of like your backyard door. It's a meshed, looks almost meshed on the trapdoor. So I just have to put in B tier. And next up we have the cherry trapdoor. So the cherry trapdoor it works well. I guess I could put it at top of B tier, because I'm not a big fan of it, but it has like this. I've seen it as windows before, like on my server Alex Xavier, he used this on a build as windows, so I guess it could work, but not my favorite. So this is basically the same thing as the other acacia ones, but it doesn't have this gray thing, which I like sometimes, but I have to put it maybe a bit lower, maybe in B tier right here, because it doesn't look the greatest. It looks pretty bad actually. Because it didn't fit well, so I had to put in C tier. Doesn't fit in many builds. This purple color doesn't work very well. Even though it has the lines, I feel like it doesn't work. I'm not sure. I could put it at the bottom of B tier, because it has that like bar look that could be used for like a prison, if you think about it. Next, we have dark oak trapdoors, S tier, easy. This thing is like goated. This thing is probably one of the best trapdoors ever, behind the spruce trapdoor, which is probably the best trapdoor ever, S tier easy. It's the best trapdoor for trapdoor purposes, and like iron trapdoors, like say you make a spider farm, iron trapdoors would be better because you can't move them. So I'd put in A tier because it's just non-movable iron trapdoor, but it's iron, so it's more expensive. It's just 4 iron and 4 iron, while these ones make 2 with 6. Well, it doesn't do too much, but iron is expensive in the early game. So next we have oak trapdoors, which would be also an S tier, because oak trapdoors, they're very useful in like small huts or shacks. I used to not very think much about it, but now I make like small houses. It's pretty cool to use these trapdoors. Like the windows could be either glass panes, stained glass panes, trapdoors like these ones, or sometimes acacia. I've used acacia before, but usually these ones are more used because the color fits well in lots of builds. Next up we have the warped trapdoor. The warped trapdoor doesn't look good. It's just a fact. It's a C tier. Look at that weird these goofy cracks. Not like it. mangrove. Some people like it. You either hate it or like it. And I don't like it. I hate it. I hate it. It looks weird, circle in the middle. No. I don't like that. Jungle trapdoors, they're okay, I guess. I just put them in maybe the middle. I'm not sure. Because jungle trapdoors are ugly sometimes, but... because they're just like, I'm not sure. They're better than bamboo, but I don't know if they're better than... yeah, I guess I put it in the middle of B tier because it's just like a... has a circle window, kind of like this one, but it doesn't look as bad. But then also, it's just like barred like this and small. It's kind of like this one, but a bit better. So I guess I just put it in B tier.
So here's the S tier, A tier, B tier, C tier, and D tier that is going to disappear. And thanks for watching. Don't forget, Discord link in the description.